Ito po, weekly 8% weekly po. So panoorin niyo po kung paano mag-withdraw. Ipapakita ko po sa inyo dito. Bebe, good morning, good morning. Ngayon lang ako nag-open ito kasi first time ko ngayon na makita na mayroon na akong 8% sa $100 na binili ko na package. So tingnan mo to ha, yan yung trading wallet ko, $100. Pinasok ko siya noong June 13. Tapos, syempre yung earning wallet, sa ano ko na yan eh, sa pag-workout ko na yan sa business. And then, yan po, ayan, nakikita niyo dyan sa baba, yung ROI wallet, yan po yung 8%. Okay, now, itry natin. Itry natin ilipat na para ma-withdraw. Tingnan natin kung paano to, okay? First time ko pong gawin ito, kaya i-record ko po for the team. Okay, i-click mo itong red button sa baba na mayroong tatlong lines dyan. I-click mo yan. Kung gamit mo cellphone, yan. And then, yan, payout wallet ang i-click mo. Lalabas yung choices. I-click mo yung earning wallet. And then, ayan na, may 48 na ako. Ilipat ko yung transfer to cash wallet. And then, amount to transfer. Okay, try natin i-transfer yung 40. Yan po yung income ko dito. Total today earnings. Transfer, amount to transfer. Okay, click on transfer. Successful transfer. The amount is successfully sent. Thank you. Okay, tingnan natin. Finance. Cash wallet. Yan, mayroon kong 42. Yung palang yung $8 ay ROI wallet. So, di ba tatlong choices dyan. Click mo yung finance. So, ay, finance, hindi finance. I-click mo yung payout wallet. Tatlong wallets dyan. So, kung alin yung i-transfer mo, yun pala yung click mo. So, since yung mga 8% per week is ROI, sa ROI wallet ka mag-click. And then, ayan na, i-transfer ko yung 8. Click mo yung transfer to cash wallet. Then, ilagay mo yung amount. And then, i-click mo yung transfer. Ayan, tingnan natin. Okay, finance. And then, cash wallet. Ayan, may 50 na ako. To your coins, PA. Kunin mo yung BTC address mo. Copy mo yan. Copy wallet address. Okay, BJ tsaka 3. Okay. Then, balik ka doon. Go to your profile. And then, go down. Check mo lahat kung tama. I-save mo dito yung BTC mo. Confirm. Yan, check natin. So, go to finance. This time, mag-withdraw tayo, ha? So, request withdrawals. And then, ayan, mayroon akong 50. Withdraw amount. Tingnan natin to, ha? First time ko ito. Kaya, kasi ang withdrawal daw talaga na minimum is $50. Since mayroon akong $50, i-withdraw ko ngayon. Okay, request withdrawal, withdraw. Ay, pindot ang withdraw. Password, and then confirm. Charan! Tingnan natin kung ano lang nangyari nito. Pending withdrawals. Tingnan natin yung pending withdrawals. Username, request date. Ayun na! Yan. Okay, so tingnan natin yan ha. Nakita mo yan June 25. Tapos tingnan natin kung kailan ito sa BTC wallet ko. Yeah, naka-withdraw na po ako ng $50. Kaya abangan nyo po yung next video ko kung kailan talaga pumasok sa BTC wallet ko yung winidraw ko dito.